there. Welcome to Family Worship Center. My name is Wyatt Freiberg. I'm a student at the RMCU University here, and I just have a few announcements for you today. But first, if you're new here, please take a second to fill out that little red card in the seat in front of you, and just drop it off at the info desk on your way out. We have a gift to thank you for being our guest today.
Hello, men. Don't forget, next Saturday is our monthly men's breakfast where we continue in our series, How God Makes a Man. This month, we're going to be studying the life of Peter, and our guest speaker is going to be David Romero. You don't want to miss it. And don't forget, as always, there's plenty of bacon. Hope to see you there. Thanks.
So guys, next weekend, we have our life group kickoff for the fall. We're going to have over 80 life groups going on for all ages and stages of life. We hope you'll join us because it's a great way to get plugged into the church. And it's just a nice way to meet new friends and fellow believers and fellowship together. That's all the announcements for this week, guys. Make sure to check your bulletin for more information. We'll see you next week. Have a great week.
Footing can be a tricky thing. Depending on the terrain or weather, your next step can take you closer to your goal or send you tumbling down from where you came. We all have a next step to take, and we have to keep moving. It's part of the journey. Whatever the step, be prepared for what comes next.